Salam sejahtera, anda sedang menonton Bisnes Awani bersama saya, Lukman Haris. Siasatan ke atas Syarikat Pelaburan Strategik Negara, One Malaysia Development Berhad atau 1MDB akan mengambil masa. Itu ujar Presiden Institut Audit Dalaman Malaysia IIA, Datuk Shahbarudin Ibrahim yang menggesa orang ramai untuk memberi masa untuk siasatan tersebut diselesaikan.
Beliau berkata kerahsiaan sebarang siasatan merupakan keutamaan dan ianya sebahagian dari kod etika pengaudit.
The professional internal auditors, we are bound by our code of ethics. That is a very important. That means that we have to jaga juga the objectivity and the confidentiality. Jadi macam 1MDB ni sekarang ni banyak huha sana sini, huha sana sini. I think that we have to give the process to go through. So like the our PM said that, and also the chief executive IMDB also said that they will settle this by the end of the year. Then the interim report by the Auditor General also already came out. Jadi saya rasa that the Auditor General's office also is very busy in doing it.
Beliau menambah ianya normal untuk siasatan audit memakan masa yang lama. Tambahnya orang ramai perlu memberi ruang dan pemahaman kepada pihak berkuasa untuk menyelesaikan siasatan mereka.
It is not as easy as that because it is very dynamic, very fluid, you know. But one thing for sure that the if it is under the audit or under the investigation, the confidentiality must be kept at high level, you know. Then saya rasa that for the 1MDB, I mean the authority already given the assurance that benda ni being addressed, and I think that we have to give a chance. And dalam audit ni, investigation ni, 6 months, 1 year tu is quite short because the complexity of the things, you know. Kita experience macam mana BMF last time, how many years that's the investigation had to be to complete the investigation. Jadi saya rasa that we have to be objective about it, we have to be high integrity about it, then we let the process. And I can assure you, in Malaysia, there is a process.
Beliau bercakap kepada pemberita selepas merasmikan persidangan kebangsaan bagi tadbir urus, risiko dan kawalan di Ibu Negara pada Isnin.